Like right, I start with Sonic like lined up with this middle of the pillar, the line here. Jump, hold right and jump, and let go when Sonic is like right above this line. I guess you can even use the mountain, like right when he's above the middle of it. Just let go and like start holding up. 1552, and that is the right pixel. 1552. I'm pretty sure that's the only one that will work. If not, 1551 might work. 53 though, you land on this. 53 and up. So right now it's just a matter of finding a good alignment. Previously I used this, like when these line up, and that worked a couple times, but it's not perfect. There might be some like issues with subpixels here. Like maybe I want to do it a little earlier than that, like around here. It seems to be better to initiate this around this point. Okay. Not quite. Let's do it way later then. See what happens. Not quite. It's. I think I'm onto something. I mean, I got it twice. So, something close to this might actually get you in there. Problem is, though, once you are in there, do I still have that save state? Yeah, then I don't know what to do from here. I never bothered learning this rap myself because it was like, this is stupid. This rap is like really fucking dumb. 1 to the left. Okay, that's so one to the left, and 1, 2, 3, 4 will get it. 1 to the left and 1, 2, 3 will not. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it needs to be 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 frames. Press left for 1 frame and then right for 4 frames. Is there any like 1, 2, 3, 4? So what's the first foot where Sonic's first frame where Sonic's foot appears? It's like the best I got. You might be able to do some slope jumps here to like gain speed to make other frames work. I guess let's try that. 1, 2, 3. If you're too early. Slope jump. No, I lost speed there. Fuck. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. So, yeah, so far this is all I got for the Marvel one.